LSU, this is The Unriddler. The point of grades is to make sure that we understand what we're learning and to mark our progress. But I've found that grades actually inhibit me from learning because I start to focus on the grade instead of actually what I'm learning. So we decided to go out and ask you what you think.
I personally think our grading system, although it may be flawed, is the best way for myself personally to see our progress. It's a good reflection on whether I understand the material or not, so I honestly don't have a problem with it at the moment.
Well, I think grading can be harmful in certain classes. Some classes I feel like you should be more opinionated to what your answer should be. Like, it shouldn't be a definite answer, like a fact answer.
Although I'm not doing great in all my classes right now, I think grades are helpful because they'll show you that you need to study more and improve so you can get better grades later on.
I think grades are helpful because they give you something to look forward to. Like, you don't have to sit there like, oh, college isn't anything. You need something to make you keep going. Like, if you get an A, that's gonna make you keep an A. But if you get like a C, you're just gonna be like, oh my gosh, I'm done with this. But grades just help you move forward.
I feel like grades are beneficial at the university level because they like stand you apart versus your other colleagues. Because a C shows less effort than an A. And if you just had a pass or a fail, then you don't get to see how hard the person actually worked for the grade versus a letter grade.
Even though grades are necessary, success isn't dependent on them. So even if you didn't do as well as you thought you would on your midterms, don't sweat it. A bad grade isn't the end of the world.